Well, I'll tell you what I do know to be the fact right now. According to the information that I have, the envelope that I received, it seems that I may have already won some very valuable prizes. Well, thank you. Thank you. Please, please. They're not saying anything definitely yet. But it does look like I am among the top people. But they're they have like a list of like 8 or 9 names, and I was like right in there. 5 or 6. I know Ed. I met Ed. He never mentioned anything to me about this. I actually was kind of skeptical, but then it says right in the thing, imagine you, Jerry Seinfeld, driving a brand new car. I must be serious. It's on the level. They always say that you may have already won. Everybody gets excited when they hear that. You may have already won. You may have already lost. They never mention that. Wouldn't it be great if a sweepstakes company get some guts? Do you know what I mean? Send out the truth to America. Send everyone giant envelopes. You have definitely lost. You open it up, there's this whole letter of explanation. Even we cannot believe how badly you've done in this contest. We've never seen anyone place so low.